then before I really knew what was happening, I was lighting the whole cabin on fire. And I just walked away.
And you just left me there? Why, God, Claire, why?
I don't know, okay? I really don't know. You know, when I was standing there looking down at you, all of these thoughts just started racing through my head about how you always took things away from me. Like that stupid Bella contest that meant nothing to you and everything to me. You know, if I had won that contest, I would have been able to have a singing career.
So you wanted her dead because she won a contest?
And because of Theo.
What?
Think about it, Sierra. If you had not entered the contest, then I wouldn't have had to rig it, and Theo wouldn't have dumped me. For some reason, you know, he always liked to take your side about everything. Even though I was his girlfriend, and I was the one who really loved him.
So much so that you wanted to get Trip into bed with you?
Oh, okay, well that's the other thing. Trip, before I got Sierra's location, I kissed you. Do you remember that? And I told you that I was falling for you. Do you remember what you said back to me? You said that you only wanted to be with Sierra. Just totally rejected me.
So because of that, you decided Sierra should just die?
Okay, I wasn't thinking straight. I was angry, and I was hurt, and I couldn't stand the thought of losing to her one more time.
So you lit that fire and waited outside for me to burn to death.